Aquí estamos en vivo en mdlatino.tv con el famoso Santana Anderson de Canadá, El Salvador. ¿Cómo te sientes?
How you feeling? Pretty good. Enjoying the expo. Good to see a lot of people that I haven't seen for the last year. And I think it'll be a good show tonight.
Okay. ¿Y tu condición ahora cómo andas?
How are you feeling, like, as far as condition? Condition-wise, well into my off-season. I just started, actually, since my June show, I hired Hani Rambod.
So okay, Hani Rambod, Team MD, Equipo MD, Hani Rambod, su entrenador ahora.
Yeah, so working with Hani now, and looking forward to coming back 2012 season. Probably start with the Europa in Orlando.
Okay, Europa in April, no? In April?
April, that's right, yeah.
Okay. Aquí estaremos presente también para darte ese apoyo que mereces. We'll be a present to give you that support you need, you know?
Oh, perfect. That's
Let's
great.
See some ripped stuff, man. You always ripped even off season.
No,
just a little rip.
No.
Show a bicep.
Just
like, show a bicep. Yeah, there you go. No, a little more in the camera, man. There you go. Yeah. That's your sponsor, right? Team Fusion Bodybuilding?
Fusion Bodybuilding, a great sponsor, great bunch of guys to work with. Chris, Adrian, Ryan. Really take care of me, and really good science behind their products too. So can't say enough good things about Fusion.
Okay, para aquellas personas que no conocen a Santana Anderson aún, es un novato. ¿De qué edad tienes?
Pardon?
What's your age?
Oh, how old am I?
Yeah.
32. Just turned
32. 32. Okay. Yeah. Joven todavía, compite en Canadá, ganó su campeonato nacional de Canadá. Es un profesional IFBB, categoría pesado, compitió en el Tampa Bay Pro el año pasado y va a competir este año empezando con el Europa Show en abril. And what are your expectations for that show?
Just want to be better than last time. I finished 11th at the Toronto, 12th at the Tampa. So if I can get into close to the top five, somewhere in that range, I'd be pretty happy. I mean, top three would be phenomenal. Maybe come to the Olympia next year.
That's right. That was the next question. Do we see a potential Olympia contender?
That's what I'm working for, you know what I mean? Get here someday, and that's like the Super Bowl for me, so.
Absolutely. Well, hopefully we'll be able to get you in Miami pretty soon.
That sounds great. Thank you, Kit.
All right, brother.
Always a pleasure.
Thanks.
Thank you.